Almost 80% of our jobs come from the tourist sector. We cannot afford for people not to come to the South Coast. We already have high unemployment rates. We cannot lose the few jobs that we actually have here. Now we know that Ugu South Coast tourism hasn't come basically investigating their numbers. But I know just from speaking to the accommodation businesses, that they were hoping that this season would be a bumper season for them to recoup funds that they couldn't have 2-3 seasons ago when numbers were very low. And they were hoping for a bumper season. But this crisis has put a spanner in the works. What should have been a bumper season was a mediocre one, if that.